I think NWA knew about the Cornette stuff, and that's why they fired him.